City officials have used secret meetings and secret contracts to create the most outrageously expensive $3 to $4 billion public debt in Gainesville's history. With dangerously neglected road conditions throughout the county, the mayor and commission look forward to receiving 150 diesel-belching log trucks per day that will generate the most expensive electricity in the state of Florida. If you're not outraged, you're not paying attention.